On the second day of Pro Kabaddi, former champions and last season runners-up Jaipur Pink Panthers received a shocking defeat at the hands of Delhi by 30-26. The experience of Nilesh Shinde and Bajirao Hodage played a major role in restricting Panthers. Abhishek Bachchan owned Jaipur had only themselves to blame for the defeat as they enjoyed a 10-point lead by 11-4 in the first half. Before the match, Jaipur led Delhi by 6-2 as far as head-to-head victories are concerned. NYOOOZ TV.